Hey guys, Ichigo Rourke. We're finally back, even with technical issues. Yay.
Yeah, we need to start restart that thing.
Yeah. Oh, I can put the lead in there.
If you want to, Maddie, I got a wrench. I mean, not a wrench.
I got a wrench too.
Well, that's nice.
Well, let's go raid together. So let's.
I'm already raiding a house, so if you want to come to where I am, you're more than welcome.
Let me break down the star car a little bit so I get a. Well, I'm not getting no fuel. Ah, well. You better not break our house, stupid small zombie horde.
Look out. Wait, there's a small zombie horde?
Yeah, it was going toward it. I was in front of our house dismantling a car, and
Shot a man in the dick. I feel happy.
I think I already raided that one.
No, the door wasn't open.
Now I'm getting some fuel.
I think it's where our skills are shit. We're gonna need to boost up our skills again.
No, you don't get fuel when the car is fully not damaged at all. You can only get it from damaged. Sorry for the loud noise if it's too loud, folks. I'm just collecting materials. That's my dog Cookie for you.
Okay, that's a small upgrade to a weapon I have.
Okay, that was cool. I was, ooh, I got two beakers.
Fuck yeah! Save them beakers. We're gonna need one for the kin stage. Well, actually, we're gonna need one for the kin station.
Well, I'm in the same room as you, so.
No, you're in the room adjacent to me, but no.
Well, I was gonna say same house. Got anything good? Fuck you. No, you don't.
The sink usually has something. Really? I guess the former people of this house took all their stuff.
So you already searched this
Oh!
shit.
Some chicken rations. I'll take that. Chicken good. Chicken's good any time of the day.
Last time I was down this way, it was fucking a lot of animals.
Hey, you know what that tells me?
See, there's the building I'm talking about. It's like the only skyscraper close
hold
by.
on, I'm seeing
It doesn't look that bad. It's not the one that's freaking Umbrella Corporation in disguise. Well, I'm in front of the house waiting for you.
Hold the house. Scrap
can. I'm collecting. I'm getting this dead trees. Ooh. Penetration!
You want to actually drop out all the
I'm penetrating as hard as I can, Captain.
Harder.
Hey, Mark, come out here. No girls allowed. I'm being hunted, what?
They heard that.
Get... Ah, shit. Well, when you get out of the house, come to the left. I made me a new house. Come to my house, little ones.
See, I tried to make them, but Michael broke mine.
See, that's the tall. See, that's the tall building I'm talking about. Come check out the name. It's not the one that we're used to, where it has all the fucked up shit inside.
Sure, I'm not buying.
Let me check out this car. Ooh, repair kits. Thank you.
Heck yeah. That saves us an old manpower. Oh, hello there. Will you bless me? That's it.
To the right on top of that hill was the frickin' Timberwolves.
Deshaun Towers. Sounds electronic.
I'm gonna let's explore the first couple of floors.
Well, actually, we probably won't be able to tonight. But really
well, fine. Where the fuck did you go?
Oh god, it's a baby. No, why not? Last few moments of light, I'll search these places.
Trick or treat, mother clucker.
Oh god, I didn't see you there. Can I still kill you?
Okay, that did not sound weird at all. Oh god, I didn't see you there. Oh, I didn't feel you. I got us plenty of clay and raw iron.
Next one. What the? Okay. I'm just going to have to remind myself to be careful when I walk into you because it's usually a game.
Freeze!
Huh. Okay, not one in this one.
Burn this.
Boink. What's in the box? No. Washing machine. Cloth rag. That's it.
I guess we could search this house real quick.
Which house?
One across the street?
Why not? I got my raw iron.
Stay down. Man, it sounds like horrible. Ooh, I can make a crossbow.
Oh, score.
7 years ago, Abraham Lincoln pwned.
Pwned?
Well, I was hoping for some light. There we go, finally.
Abraham Lincoln is known for pwning those noobs.
Oh, there's a basement?
Yeah. There's also an attic. 21 attic for basement.
Stop.
I guess you went up.
I went down.
Well, I
Oh, I might need some help. Big fucker. Well, I got him. I made an iron club. Well, Archie's special. Wear those sexy cowboy boots. Scrap that. Take that.
Oh. Listen, I'm about to knock you out, okay? Go to sleep. Oh! She is not phased! Oh, God! Give me the 5 nuts to the face. I'll give you points for,
Here's a football jersey and a skirt for you down here.
I got some extra clothes from the woman up here.
Why is my health not going up? Good grief. I'm gonna have to figure that out.
Suitcase.
I'm professional. Ooh, it's a gun safe.
Yeah.
I'll come back for that one when I'm a little bit. Why do I hear badness? It's a skater boy. Beat that brain in. This is just a skater boy. Hey, you usually got some good shit. Come here. You usually carry like a bunch of bullets. You carried card mail.
Okay, I'm back.
I'm up the road.
Yeah, oh god, yeah, it's definitely time to get going. Found a suitcase with 20 bottles of water in it, so. That was a useful thing.
I'm really close to the poo factory.
And we might have to raid the poo factory.
I'm going in!
Go yeah, I don't know about this game.
Go into the poo! Do I have my... Fine.
Does anyone search this truck? We can search poopy pants tomorrow.
Here's always tomorrow. It's a day away.
Very, very true.
Hopefully when that horde went to our house, they didn't start beating shit down.
They usually don't. They usually try to find the quickest way around it. The worst comes to worst, we might have some scratchers.
Everything looks fine. No, well, you bastards. Come to the back. Yeah, they broke down the door and a bunch of them. Start making a door. Will you die already?
Make a or better yet, if you want to, just fuck the door and just put something else there.
Alright.
You wanna do that?
Okay. Can you just make regular walls then? I don't got enough room.
Give me one moment.
I guess I could make them real quick. Let's see here. Upgrade. Here we go. Stupid zombies. Ew. Get rid of you.
Okay.
Sorry you guys can't see. I thought I'd bring a torch, but I didn't. Be right back. All right, I'm back. I had an important phone call. It was Michael. Monty!
Yeah, he called us too.
You got a flashlight?
Yeah.
Can I borrow it?
I already only got the one.
Let me borrow it.
Right.
I need it for something.
Hold on.
There's a beaker for both. Sorry, folks, I had to get off the phone. My brother was getting a hold of me for something very important. New journal. Oh shit, I need duct tape. These are duct tape. Plastic parts. Put the arm.
I'll just keep that with me. Don't leave the leather with me.
Calm down, Runty. Runty.
Let's go. Let's make me a bone shift so I go and have a heavy weapon.
Can I get? Yes, I can. Thank you. Yes.
Fuck. We might have a visitor, Manny. They're breaking shit. I'm gonna do a look around to see who it is.
We don't got no way to make glue, do we?
Yeah. Oh, it's just the nerf. Actually, it's kind of nice here. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Maddie? Maddie?
Yeah.
I need help. I need...
We need help with.
Say we Mutney Hill.
Holy shit.
Yeah, there's a small horde past control list.
I will let them follow me for a second, then I'm going to run and lose them.
No. Well, right now they're passing at us, so...
No, they're not. They was right in front of our door. So I got to play follow the leader with them. I am shocked I didn't break my leg. Holy moly.
You're not gonna break your leg every single time you miss it with home.
I led him away.
Okay, so that's good. The anvil was made. I'll carry the puffer coat with me, just in case. Okay, I'm trying to get all of you to the next best. I got splints in case I need them.
I got two bones.
Did you make yourself a ship yet?
No.
I go ahead and make it. Where did you put the beakers, by the way?
Each fire. Each campfire.
Oh, you already put them in there?
Yeah.
Well, I found two cooking grills.
Can you give me freaking bones?
Yeah, you can. What? Oh, zombies? Yeah. Give bones.
Sorry, daytime.
Yeah.
Zombies. Well, guys, I'm going to end this video off at 22 minutes and start the next video right off the bat because I don't want to make super long videos because my internet sucks. So catch you in the next video. Bye-bye.